the parties. Number of attributed voters, 3,581. 3,581. Very good. Then total votes cast, 3,741. The votes cast are more than the number of accredited voters. So there might be some mistake somewhere. It has to be sorted out. And also, I think, okay, what about the TVB rejected? They do not tally when the total votes cast as well. Because the total valid votes and the rejected votes put together should be the total votes cast. But it doesn't tally here.
I have made a question earlier. The
now, it's possible that it's mistaken for everything. Addition somewhere, also figures were somehow missing somewhere, or added somewhere.
It's the repetition of the.
Okay, what we do is we give you time to go nicely and sort out. Get your figures to tally. Number one, the number of accredited voters should not be more than the total votes cast. Number two, the sum of the total valid votes and the rejected votes should tally, should be the same with the total votes cast, and should not be more than number of accredited voters at the same time. Okay, good. So that's what you go and sit down deeply and carefully sort it out.
Correct. We will address the correction issue. There is correction. We will correct the correction. So we will correct the correction. So we will correct the correction.